It feels so good. It's 75 years later to have a number one record throughout the world. So thank you to you for now and who you come. And now I have one with Britney Spears on the way, so it's all about the man. But this is my first year, 52 years ago. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, then again, no. Or a man makes potions in a traveling trip. I know it's not much, but it's the things I can do. And my gift is my song, man. This one's for you. This is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. Hope you don't mind. I don't want to get away. How wonderful life is with your own in the world.
Area.
My first concert here was on the 1st of September 1970 at the Troubadour North. So, tonight is my 236th concert in California. There's a few more to come. I would like to thank you so much, everyone, for dressing up. What an amazing sight that is. Thank you so much, care. I mean, it makes me feel so happy when I see you. You really are the kindest, and it's just amazing to see what you do. Thank you. And I love you, I've been to multiple shows, and I want to thank you for that. I want to thank you for everything, because I first became successful in America, and so I owe everything to this country. I love this country. It's been an amazing journey, sir. Next year, on July the 8th, I play my final show in Sweden. And then I'm with my boys, and I'm free for the rest of my life to be with my family. We love it. So thank you for the love, the loyalty, the kindness, the graciousness. I wouldn't be sitting here if it wasn't for you, before the albums, the CDs, the sets, the eight tracks, God knows what. Thank you. And I wish you love, health, happiness.